My mom's story about this whole thing, about going into relocation camp, was kind of sad because she was born in Havre, Montana, or Helena, Montana, and then soon after she was born, she was sent back to Japan. She was living in Japan, and when she came over because her father was supposed to send money back to the family in Japan, and he stopped sending it, so she came over to figure out what happened, you know, what's going on. And when she got over here, she found out that he was gambling, and he had a girlfriend, and yeah, so it broke my mom's heart when she got here. Then right after, they went into war, and she got sent into the relocation camp. And then during the time she was in camp, my grandfather died, her father. And so my father was an inland Japanese and was no threat because he was working on a farm. So they kind of met on the other side, between the fence, whatever, and they got married, and his family helped my mom send the body back to Japan to put closure to it. His lifestyle, and then pretty much she was stuck here. But she was trying to get out of camp to take care of my grandfather and get the body back to Japan. And I think maybe, well, I recall that she married my father and she was able to get out of the camp. Maybe this was a gift. No, it just, like I said, it just came across when we were moving things. We're cleaning out the. It was kind of sad because this thing was actually sitting in my dad's workshop, and he had some tools in the drawers, and I says, "What are you guys keeping this for?" And he goes, my mom says, "Oh, that came back with me when I was in camp." And I was like, "Oh, then why do we have why don't let's go inside the house kind of thing?" And then after that. So at that point, I felt that it was more of a treasure to the family, And after that, then I put it in my workshop, but then, I kind of took care of it a little bit, wrapped it up a little bit, but prior to that, throughout the next 30 or 40 years after the camp, that probably was collecting dust really, it just didn't mean much to me.